When somebody in our clan turns 40 years old, they are rendered useless, and he or she is thrown into the river Tanju and must drown. If the person does not drown, they are allowed to live another 10 years, and they must be thrown into the river again. And this time, if they do not drown, they are known as demons, for they are living an immortal life, and they are hated by the clan, and must be speared until death.
Yeah.
The king Tosi has been born in the usual way. As all mothers in the forest must. He was 50 years of age today and had lived a pure and joyful life. He had passed the first age of death, and today was the final day. That day was bright and sunny. He had eaten the kapasi, a large snake found dead in the forest, for breakfast, a meal for the death day. At the time, the sun reached its full height, and he would have to drown, but he was not ready. He wanted to see much of the forest, and even journey out of it. Not one person had set foot out of the forest, because everyone thought that there was nothing there. The great alligator god had made the forest the way it was, and that was it. But the great King Tosi knew that the diamond world must have something else to it. So after he ate his death food, he snuck out the back of his house with a bag of food and other supplies and set out for the journey. He traveled for months through the forest, wading through rivers of dead fish and cutting through trees full of kapasi. His journey was hard and laborious until he finally came into a clearing and came face to face with the alligator god himself. He bowed down to the alligator god. The alligator god did not want to help the man any further, as the forest had ended, and it was just bare earth from then on. He did not want anyone with such curiosity to make it into the clearing of the forest. So he killed the old man. And this is why we must die at 40 years old, because if you become any older, you begin to inquire more about the earth, and such inquiry is forbidden.
Next, we will hear from the Arctic Clan.
Fish. It is what we eat. But our god, Awe, must also eat. When we take fish, we perform sacred ritual, and the spirit of the fish rises up to Awe, so that he may too eat. And in turn, he helps protect us from bad weather, blizzards, and ice.
Yeah.
ancient gods, Angwei and Peyote. One good, one bad. Peyote the bad god wished to use us as slaves to build him an empire. We did not wish this, nor did Angwe, the good god. He thought that he must stop Peyote, and he would not rest until he did. Peyote threatened Angwe, saying that if he stood in his way, he would kill him. Angwe knew the only way to stop Peyote was to crush him where he stood. And Angwe, using his powers, rained hail down upon Peyote and crushed his body. Angwe walked over to the dead Peyote and threw him up into the air. Peyote's body started to fall apart. Little bits of him. This is Snow, his body. Angwe told us that when he breaks down fully, the warm days will come back to us. And so, when we die, we freeze our bodies, so that way they will awake when the warm weather returns.
Now we will hear from the Desert Clan.
Cactus got very jealous and wanted to be praised as well. One day, Cactus decided he was tired of being wetless. After many days and many nights, he crawled to the water gods in order to seek control of.
he got there?
He asked,
"Can I be part of your squad?"
No.
Replied to the water gods.
Captains got very angry. He decided he would steal some water from them. And so that night, he crawled into the chambers and stuffed all the water he could into himself. And he rolled away into the desert. The next day, the gods awoke, and they found their water chambers were completely empty. They were outraged. The villagers, we were in desperate need of water. And so, what we do is we perform a ritual to get the water gods to find some water for us.
Reminds us that never, ever must you steal, or you will be punished.
Now I will call the three clans back to the Cave of Tales. The Forest Clan, the Arctic Clan, and the Desert Clan. Please come back to the Cave of Tales. For our storytelling competition each year, we will vote for the stories by echoing hoo-ha! Please say it with me. Hoo-ha! The stories from the Forest Clan. If you enjoyed them, say hoo-ha!
Hoo-ha!
The stories from the Arctic Clan. If you enjoyed them, say hoo-ha!
Hoo-ha!
The stories from the Desert Clan. If you enjoyed them, say hoo-ha!
Hoo-ha!
Thank you all for coming to our annual storytelling competition from the clans and the three corners of the earth. We have enjoyed your company, and please take these tales with you back to your people and share the stories of humankind. Thank you.
Turns into a dance break.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.